see all the moment. You got a pair of sevens.
Oh, come on, a pair of nines.
Yeah.
I'm just not as smart as that look, I guess.
That's all I can say.
Chow, you're like the second person out of the tournament or something.
That's what I'm afraid of, you know. I just asked these guys, I'm like, has anybody gotten out yet? Here I am. Back out in the streets, like every other Saturday. Well, you know what?
Are you out, Gunner?
Yes.
Who took you out, man?
We got his name. That dude just won 98 bucks for taking me out of the tournament.
And another player called his $10,200 bet.
Oh, Doug.
Doug is going to make the call. He's got a team shirt on as well.
Yeah, boy,
everybody turn up your cards. Rachel has Ace-9 against King-Jack against 4-6 on the 24 board. A deuce on the turn. Rachel needs to hit an ace and an ace alone to stay alive. That's 3 cards, 7%. 4-6 needs to hit a 4 or a 6. King-Jack to do it. Not a 4-6. Here comes the river. She's going to be second best in that hand. Justy is going to get the bounty and send us down to 40 players left.
Final table, who do you think?
Final table, I was on table 7, so I got to go with my favorites right here. I got to go with Tommy Hamilton.
That's my boy Dolan
right here. These guys are the favorites. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Justin over here. Surprisingly, Rachel might have gotten taken out by the best guy. Justin took out Leonard.
That brings out a queen, Jack or eight on the river. That hands the tournament to Justin. Justin with 1,000. Jared,
yeah.
Good tournament, guys. Very hard fought there.